Well, tonight, two South Florida mothers accuse a local movie theater of having bed bugs. Are we about to see the premiere of a lawsuit? CBS4's Carrie Codd joins us live from Hollywood with the story. Carrie.
Rick, these two women we interviewed tonight say they brought their children here to Oakwood 18 at the Oakwood Plaza Regal Cinemas Theater to see Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles last month. They say they left and found a real horror story. Shayla Santillana and her friend Evita Gonzalez say they brought their children to the Regal Cinemas in Oakwood Plaza in Hollywood on September 19th to see a movie. But they say they left with more than memories. They say these pictures show the bites from bed bugs at the theater on the women and two of the children.
The next morning, that's when I woke up and I had like bites behind my leg, like all over, and they hurt and they were really itchy. I mean, it was horrible.
This itch was continuous throughout the night till the next day.
Santillana says she's certain the bed bugs came from the theater.
I actually saw them. I saw them on my husband right after the movies.
She said the bites took more than a week to stop itching and that scars remain. Both women say their daughters are consumed with worry about the bugs.
It's not acceptable. No, something like this should not happen, especially for the little kids, because when you see them, you can't do anything for them.
The lawyer for the women, Joseph Madelon, said he wants Regal Cinemas to clean the family's homes, take care of their scars, and make sure this doesn't happen again.
We need Regal Cinema to step up and make sure it's a safe place for everyone that comes. If we don't make a statement and help them change their practices, other people are going to get hurt.
Shayla Santillana said the shame is almost as bad as the bites.
And it's really embarrassing, you know, because people are going to think like, bed bugs, ew, like you have it in your house, you know, you're dirty, but that's not the case.
We received a statement late tonight from Regal Cinemas. It reads in part, the safety of our guests and that of our staff are always of the utmost importance to us. And once we were notified, immediate steps were taken to investigate the allegations. We engaged the services of professional pest control providers to ensure the safety of our guests and staff. The statement also says the company will conduct routine inspections of the theater to continue to provide for the safety of the customers as well as their employees. Live in Hollywood, Carrie Codd, CBS 4 News Tonight.